on down to turn 1 and 2. That's a 509 car.
Ready to start. And on one, there you go. Get her back in.
One gathers it back in. White flag waves, top to advance with 1 lap to go. 509 followed by the 44. The 7 cars, do you have anything for the leaders? They come on down the back straight. 509, gotta cross the straight first. Next four victims. We got the 521, the 511, 32 truck.
And one more that I cannot see behind our Viper Graphics flag stand.
The 13 car that's going to bring up the rear. 32 and the 521 going to be in the 13th for a spot. The 511 going to capitalize on the sliding 32 stretches of the bike. Going to dive into 3 first, but it's a 3 horse Dallas first. Don't knock, 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 knock. 511 got a B or second transfer, but the 13 truck went out with a bang.
I didn't hear a bang, but it threw a lot of smoke.
Through the smoke screen.
Six trucks, 3 will make the move.
Coming off of turn 2. 5 cars under a blanket for those 2-3 transfers, Scott.
A lot of stars
in front of that one. 214 is going to be in the pack, but it's still a 4-horse race for 3 spots. 510 looking to wrap it around the outside. 215 on the inside. There's 3 wide going into turn 3. 214 though, with the rear view mirror full of trucks. It's going to be 214, quadruple 4, and the 213 are going to be their trucks moving on.
Hear me. All right. What's your name, sir?
DJ.
CJ heck of a run. Congratulations. How's it feel?
Oh, it feels awesome.
Tell us about how you put this truck together.
Well, it's actually a Scary Street truck that I did last year. I just put high-speed paint on it and changed the color, so now I can race a little faster.
Well, heck of a run again, and go ahead and grab your hard-earned hardware. You got anyone you want to thank?
Absolutely. I want to thank my new wife.
That's an important one.
Yes, this month, actually, I got married. Love you, baby. I love our daughter, Cadence. And a big shout-out, Independent Transport. Contact us for all your transport needs. Thank you, guys.
It sounded like he got all choked up when he mentioned his wife.
Congratulations, totally to CJ. Red. And give a hand to our top three here. And let's hear it for your spectator drag truck tonight.